Hey, what's up YouTube? The squad here. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get unlimited money on Farming Simulator 2015. It's insanely easy to do. It takes about 30 seconds. All you got to do is just have a saved game on the career mode, either in slot 1, 2, or 3. And once you've done that, you got to come down to your desktop here, hit the start button, search in farm, click on Farming Simulator 2015, click on your saved slot, in my case game 1. And you right click career, save game, open with notepad. Now from here you just have to find money, so you can either scroll over and find that, or it's a lot easier if you just hit control F for find, type in money, hit find, and there it is. As you can see, I have a bunch of random numbers in here. For the sake of this video, I'm just gonna put in a bunch of nines so I can show you guys that it does work. Just hit file, save, and you are done. You can close out of this stuff, and I'll go ahead and open up the game to show you that it works. All right, so let's go ahead and hit career, and there you can see I have all the money there that I typed in. And let me just go in game real quick so I can show you. There is a max cash value. I don't know exactly what that is, but eventually if you type in too many nines, it will only give you a certain amount. Alright, so as you guys can see, I have max cash right there, all nines. So that's it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.
Set this on the road. Get up later.